self-employment program itself is really a program that supports particularly new businesses and businesses, people that have never been in business before.
For a lot of people who have never written a business plan or have never taken any marketing or have never done any business training or formal business training, it provides you with an opportunity with those sort of basic small business survival skills that you need in your business.
With all the things I ended up accruing through the program and through the loans and that sort of thing, set me up perfectly for success.
Without the financial help, without the guidance, without the wealth and knowledge that they have there to help put things in perspective and help you think of the things that you didn't think of. You know, you've got this grandeur dream in your mind of how it's going to be, and I'm going to do this and I'm going to do that. And, there's just thousands of things that you don't think of.
When I first came to town here, I didn't know anybody. Okay, I really wanted to set up a shop, and felt myself not in that particular vein as far as doing it by myself.
Because many times you have an idea, and most entrepreneurs come with an idea typically on the, in the old days it was on the back of a cigarette package. Now it's on the back of, on the back of a pad, and just sort of scratch and scribble. And what you have is you have sort of an objective third person providing you with an opportunity to see if your idea makes some sense.
You get a lot of people coming in that, may not have the proper skill set to start up the business. So with Community Future support plus a little bit of financial support from the self-employment program, it's a win-win.
If it wasn't for the Community Futures program, I probably would not have started the business, or if I did, I doubt that I would have been as successful.
The pace of the program is set up so that it doesn't matter what walk of life you're in, it doesn't matter what experience level you're at, they're there, and they're there to make sure that you succeed.
That program is very, very integral in creating and helping to create business plans for people. They then have a roadmap for the future.
I had not written a business plan. I really didn't know how the business was going to work or how it was going to look. And so I got steered to the Community Futures program, which was absolutely world-changing for me.
You have an opportunity to practice and make all of the mistakes on paper so that there's no impact to your family or impact to the community. And what you can do is that you can actually make all your mistakes on paper and having somebody review it.
Everybody here has been tremendously helpful, no matter if I'm in it right now or when I first started, and right now I could ask questions and get the answers I need.
The process is ongoing. They don't just get you to your door and then wave as they drive away. They're amazing people in their own right, but the program itself is complete.
The success rate goes much, much higher for these new business startups. And at the end of the day, what we want and what the program is geared towards is making people self-sufficient and, in the long run, creating jobs. And that's what the program does.
If you're thinking about starting a business, it would be worth your time. I guarantee you, it would be worth your time. And that's what I tell people. You're going to learn something.
I wouldn't be here without them. There's no doubt in my mind about that.
I absolutely would recommend it to anybody and everybody.
People ask me what I'm doing. I just tell them I'm living the dream, because that's what I'm doing. I can't picture anything else.